Orientation and basic navigation in Google Docs. Before you begin working in Google Docs, it will be helpful to understand the layout and basic navigation features. I'll walk you through some basic orientation to make navigation easier. Once you've either opened an existing document or created a new one, your virtual PC cursor will be turned off by default. You can then navigate as you would in any other word processor, such as Microsoft Word. Let's begin by exploring the controls on the toolbar from within our document. Press Insert F8 for a list of those controls.
Toolbar buttons dialog. List 1, list view, undo left parent control plus Z right parent button, 1 of 29.
We can navigate through them using up and down arrow keys. I'll down arrow through them now.
Redo left parent control plus Y right parent button. Print left parent control plus P right parent button. Spelling and grammar check left parent control plus Alt plus X right parent button. Paint format button. List box 6 of 29. List box 7 of 29.
There are a lot of controls here that you can navigate through. When you reach the one you want, you can activate it by pressing Enter. I'll go ahead and press Escape.
Escape.
You can access the menus as you would in other applications by pressing Alt with the corresponding letter. For example, I'll press Alt and the letter F to activate the file menu.
Alt F menu file 1 of 9.
Once in the menu, you can use your up and down arrow keys to navigate through the options.
Share S, new and black right pointing pointer sub menu, open O control plus O, make a copy C, 4 of 16.
Note that pressing Alt by itself will not access the menus in Google Docs. Instead, the menus for your web browser will be activated. I'll press Escape to exit the file menu now.
Escape, leaving menus.
There are several menus here in Google Docs, including File, Edit, View, Insert, Format, Tools, Table, Add-ons, and Help. You can also press Alt, Shift, and the letter H as in Hotel to activate the Docs Help menu.
Alt, Shift, H, Context menu, search the menus left parent Alt plus slash right parent edit combo.
A list of keyboard shortcuts is also available by pressing Control and Slash.
Control slash keyboard shortcuts, keyboard shortcuts.
You can read and navigate through Google Docs documents just as you would any other type of document using your arrow keys and basic reading commands.
Freedom Scientific of the Sparrow Brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.